Wrong length. Okay. see. No bad. Oh Jesus, it's back! Fucking hell! Oh man! Here comes the sloppy bit. Look, come on. There we go. Holy shit. Well, that berm's been destroyed. Woo! Jesus! Oh fuck! Oh! Oh man!
I suck at this bit!
Yep! You're not the only one! Oh fucking hell! Oh! Oh! Oh man!
That's good
that was,
fun though!
That was so good! Oh come on, come on, come on!
That's so
Jesus!
Bad.
Oh, here's the Strava line right here. This is the one to take.
Wow, that is one. Oh, my
God. Oh, that's loam.
Do not touch your brakes.
Yep. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Jesus. Oh my God! Fuck's sake! Oh my God, man! Oh no! Ooh.
That's such a nice burn when it's not a fucking lake.
Yep. It has been the last 3-4 times I've been down here, it's been that bad. It's just this side of the hill never dries out.
Yeah.
All right. Jesus.
Yeah, yeah.
That's so good.
It is.
Jesus.
Oh,
that is so good.
That's like the best tour there.
Oh,
that was sick.
I was like this though with my eyes. Like,
yeah.
But it's like two different trails, man. Once you get to that half point, it's like.
Yeah. It's the first time I'll have the Moxie up at Innerleithen. And it's the first time doing Alistair Lee's or some serious sketchy stuff in the Moxie. And so far I've only done Glentress and only done the two trails there the other day. I've done a handful more another time, which I didn't upload because it was ship footage. So it's on the snow, but first time riding some pretty awkward, rocky, rooty stuff. So let's get it going. So this yin is called Alistair Lee's and we start off on the Matador bit here. It's a down tree there. So you start off in the Matador trail and you turn off. So you then go down the Matador bit. Whew. It's pretty slippy up in here. Can't be expected to be there because the top bit, which has the name of the Bog of Despair, is no longer a bog, it's all covered in snow. And so Matador's doing that way, off doing to the right, Alistair Lee's is here. So there is a drop into Alistair Lee's, but I've only ever done the Matador bit, so aye. It was quite a good yank to start off with. We're not getting through that route, babbin. Oh, shit. Fucking hell. That was aggressive. This is a good gym. Oh, slip the root there. And now we've got a river running down the trail. see my line. Jesus. Ooh. Oh, well, that one's been blocked. Shit. Jesus, fuck. Oh, man. Oh, you look boggy there. What a splash! Now I'm drenched. I am caked. Ooh. Come on, you see that puddle? There, a wee bit messy. Jesus. Oh man. Oh. How good this shit is. Ooh. Ah. Ooh. Ooh. Oh yeah. That's good. I've been looking forward to this one. Oh, mate, this place flies! Oh, Yo. Oh man. Ooh. This thing is right naughty. It's dry! What the fuck? I cannot believe how dry it is under here. Oh. Woo. That felt so good. Honestly, man. Anyway. And hi man, I'm feeling good on this. Feeling good on this bike. I'm really liking it so far. Right, let's get turned around for this. There we go. Oh, there we go. Line choice there. That was some absolute shit. Into the next bit we go. I need to, watch what I'm doing here, because I took myself out on this exact bit last time I rode it. There we go. Any problems today? Oh, big bow. Oh. That was good. This bike is something else.